Okay, so watch this. I'm starting 7th in this race. And this whole race is nothing but complete carnage. Everybody in here took a hit as far as their driver rating goes. Okay, so keep an eye on the guy in front of me, J.R. Collins. He's just gonna run into the guy in front of him, which causes me to get around, and then he T-bones me right there. And I get through that part. And so we're kind of watching him now. And now we're coming up to this next corner, and that blue or that red car up there, I can't see where it is, but he keeps slamming into everybody up there. So you know there's gonna be something that's gonna happen up here. Come around the corner and I get hit from behind again. And then turn around the corner and there's Carnage. I gotta get around him. And this guy, that's that Mad Dog guy. So I'm coming up to this corner. I think I get through this one clean. Okay, so now it's a long straightaway, so really no worries for a little bit. But at the very end of this long straightaway, this blue car, these two cars behind me, it's that Mad Dog. He's just gonna not break at all. He's gonna come right around this J.R. Collins and T-bone me right up on this corner. Watch this. So I'm breaking. Here he comes. Boom. Right into me. T-bone. And then he hits me again. It causes all these cars to blow. Amazingly, he doesn't get a penalty, but that other guy did. Now I'm coming up to here, and then it's just everybody's all bunched up. They're all gonna wreck up here. And I'm just gonna drive right through it. Just like that. But then, now I'm coming up to Mad Dog, he's got the penalty, and I know he's gonna try and wreck me again, so I go on the outside real slow and kind of give him the room, but nope, he T-bones me again, and then I come around. Eventually, what was that? Anyways.